Good morning, West Hall.
Hello, everybody. My name is Miles McGuire.
And my name is Slicey Slipper.
It's Friday, November 3rd, and this is your Spartan News. Skills USA is still accepting members.
Skills USA is a student-led club that helps prepare students for their future career.
If you are interested in Skills USA, see Ms. Perkle or Ms. Hickey on the Green Hall. Each month, students are nominated by teachers for the Principled Driven United Award. Here's Coach Wagner with that award.
Hey, good morning, West Hall. I am here with this month's Principal Driven United Award winners. First, we have Jonathan Kai Pugh. Close?
Yeah.
Okay, close. He is our Principal Award winner. You've been nominated. You all are nominated by your teachers for these awards, okay? So we don't just pull this stuff out of thin air. Multiple teachers have nominated you all for these awards, and that's how we come up with them. Jonathan's a hardworking senior, has a full-time job, often working a lot of late hours, is very dedicated to his work and making sure that he gets everything done here at West Hall. Very involved, outstanding young man, and you are a Principal Award winner for this month. Standing directly next to me, we have Sophia Butler. Sophia is our Driven Award winner. One of her teachers wrote, Sophia has an amazing work ethic, takes rigorous classes here, and is a model student, always prepared. She always goes out of her way to help others who may be struggling in the class, offers to tutor, help, and work with other students. She does an absolutely amazing, and you got both of you all got a lot of good comments from your teachers, whether or not you know it. And then last but not least, over there on the far end, we have Mr. Anthony Robusto, who also had several nominations. He is our United Award winner. Anthony is personable, honest, has quite the character. He makes a difference not only in his classes but also with those that are around him. He is very respectful of his teachers and peers. He is also often spotted helping other students when they are needed. And of course, those are the qualities that we want for all of our students. So congratulations to you three. I have a certificate here from the school store. That way, this tomorrow, the next day, if you want to get something from the school store, it is completely on Ms. Gassert, the school store in West Hall High School. So congratulations to you three. Very proud of y'all.
The Veterans Day ceremony will be held on Friday, November 10th at 9:30 in the Fine Arts Center. During this assembly, elementary students from West Hall Cluster of Schools will be on campus performing military-inspired songs. If you know a veteran, feel free to invite them to this celebration.
Yearbooks are on sale now.
To order a yearbook, visit yearbookordercenter.com.
And use the code 17378.
If you have cash or a check, you can visit Ms. Baum's classroom.
Recently, there have been several students in the gym when they should have been in a different class.
The S&N field team caught up with Coach Humphreys for information on why skipping class in the gym should be avoided.
So when you're skipping class, it puts myself and the other gym teachers in a compromised position where we have students that are not on our roster but are now our responsibility. So if you were to come down and you get injured, then we are responsible and technically you're not even in our class. The main reason or the biggest reason though is if we have an emergency situation and you're no longer in your class because you're skipping in the gym, we go into a lockdown, we go into a fire drill or tornado drill, and you're not where you're supposed to be, you are not accounted for then. So we don't know where you are. A lot of times if you're not in my roster or on my roster, I may not know who you are. So that puts everybody in a real compromised position. I catch most of you. I know a lot of you think that I probably don't know if you skip into the gym, but I see everything.
This week in sports, tonight West Hall football will have their final game of the season. This will be the senior night game, so be sure to come out and cheer on all the seniors from football, band, color guard, staff, and cheer. Next week, the winter sports begin to pop up on the calendar. Basketball will kick off the season with a home game versus Lakeview on Tuesday. Swim will end the week with the North Hall Invitational on Saturday at Francis Meadows. That's all for this week in sports. Be sure to go out and support our Spartan athletes and fine arts. Good luck and go Spartans! Sunday night daylight savings time ends, so be sure to adjust your clocks back 1 hour.
Don't forget to check out this week's episode on Spartan Speaks with special guest Coach Heidi Ryder. Spartan Speaks can be found on Spotify and YouTube. That's all for today's announcements, and have a good day.
And go Spartans!